Welcome to Masham Church of England Primary School, where learning and caring takes place.
Friendship is one of the core Christian values taught by all the wonderful staff at Masham School.
As Christians, one thing that we are taught at school and at church is friendship. It is about having a special bond with someone. My best friend is Sophie Preston. She's really enjoyable and makes friends easily. We have a lot of things in common. Respect means a lot. It involves caring for each other, sharing and looking up to each other. We also got told you should also treat your neighbour how you want to be treated. You should respect your friends or they would not want to be your friend, would they anymore?
The buddy bench is the place you sit on when no one wants to play with you. You wait for someone to walk past and ask you if you want to play. If someone asks you but you don't want to play, then search around the playground.
Very friendly.
Masham School has a strong link to St Mary's Church.
We visit the church to worship throughout the year, and Reverend Cleese comes every week for assembly. Lots of us sing in a choir, and the Year 6 is going to Holy Communion on Wednesdays.
Every Wednesday we go to church for the communion. A communion is where we learn about God and how He helps us in our everyday lives.